couple of things can go against you, and then before you know it, you've got some points. You're some points down. They just need to keep their heads up, John Fisher, and just keep going right the way to the end.
There's about 6.5 minutes remaining as the ball goes into the arms of Sumner. Sumner running it back, getting away from two, eventually taking the challenge. Well, he's not done. He's got another 5 metres after they got to him. Play the ball comes in. The run taken in by Thomas Jack. Over the halfway line he went.
Had a good game, Thomas Jack. Done everything really well.
Now George dummies twice, brings it to the right. Ooh, that's a bit of a wild pass. Well cleaned up though, and that's a good challenge there on Charlie Feely. Feely plays it back. Oops, and the ball goes loose out of the grasp there of Bobby Graham, picked up by John Fisher on the halfway line. Got a stoppage here though. I think young Graham's took a knock. It was a really tough challenge that, and the ball just popped out, didn't it?
Yeah, he hit the ground really hard, didn't he? Obviously, it'd be a hard surface.
So it's meant that Kian McGann has gone on the field. He's taking his spot at fullback, just waiting for everybody to clear. 36 points to 8 is the score. Bobby Graham gets that sympathetic round of applause. Here come John Fisher, battling run by the try scorer at the start of this second half, Elton Papelgaj. He's tackled just inside the 40. Now it comes across to the middle. Houghton, he's done some hard work and a beaten effort this afternoon. Jacob Harris wraps his arms around him. Out it comes to the right hand side. Kerr gets it moving. It's Price. Good running from Price.
Yeah, they've had that sort of play set up quite a lot in this game, and probably the best they've executed there, and it would have done a bit of damage on the edge.
Yeah, he made about 20 metres with that carry, didn't he? Now they're switching it down the left hand side. Again, battling running there from Makaza. 15 metres out from the try line. It's brought right. Fillingham links with Kerr, takes it back into contact. Does Kerr? He's going to be put down on that 10 metre line. 10 metres in from touch. Ball switched back to the middle. Fillingham gets rid of it quickly. Makaza, big handoff, gets past two. Can't escape the clutches there of the third player, Lewis Graham. There's a lot of space if they can get it to the left-hand side. Oh, it's put down. All on waves our match official. Wade Deacon have it. Showed some real desire to get on the end of that one, didn't they?
Yeah, they did. There's a bit of pressure on the dummy half. He just couldn't get the ball away cleanly. That was a really difficult pick-up for the half-back.
And Jacob Harris picked up some good yards there. We do have a stoppage. We've got an injury underneath the posts for Lewis George. He's been very effective at half-back for Wade Deacon this afternoon. To replace him, he'll move out to the vacated half-back role. And it's Deacon who are in possession. Robertson sends it down the right-hand side. Oh, that was a bit ambitious. Just a bit forward.
Yeah, it's been their style of play though, hasn't it, all the way through the game. They've not been frightened to move the ball wherever they are. On that occasion, they got it a little bit wrong. But again, it's nice to see some inventive play for them.
And there was a chance there, wasn't there, if they got it right, they'd actually skin them on the outside again.
Yeah, they definitely created the opportunity on that edge. Just the execution let them down as well.
I'm really pleased at the quality that we've seen in this game. We've seen two sides that have been willing to attack each other, haven't we?
Oh, absolutely. Yeah, I think some of the defensive stuff has been outstanding as well. But yeah, you can certainly see that the lads from both teams have put a lot of hours in on the training field at school. And you know, they look at really well-structured sides. Obviously, no doubt being in this final, they are quality teams.
Here's Makaza. Big handoff comes in. He's been impressive. Brushes his way through. Can he get all the way to the line? Tell you what, they've done really well there of Wade Deacon to hold him up.
Yeah.
Is there more points on offer here, though? They rush Fillingham. He pops it out the back. Here's Price. Trying to burst his way forward. Still going. All the way to the line. And he's got it down. Great athleticism from him. It's a try, and it's 4 points for John Fisher.
Yeah, a couple of really strong runs there from John Fisher at the end. Strong in contract, then also great grip to get that ball out. I think he was more or less stood up upright, and he could grip the ball out and get his form over the ball onto the line.
Malachi Leo Price scoring there. He's threatened it on a few occasions. He had some good runs in this game. You can tell we've got to that stage of the game where it's even hotter and it's even more of a challenge, because Lewis Houghton has dispatched with the headgear to try and kick the goal.
Yeah.
So it's just reward that for the efforts that John Fisher have put in. In he swoops, flags are raised, 36 points to 14 is how it finishes here. A great effort from Wade Deacon, a brave effort from John Fisher. And your final thoughts here?
Yeah, thoroughly enjoyed watching that game. Like I said, there was quality throughout. I think Wade Deacon deserved winners. They showed really good moves throughout the game. John Fisher can keep the heads held high. They fought right the way to the end, showing that with that try. And again, just great respect for Schools Rugby League and a good standard.
Ian, really enjoyed having you alongside me. Thank you very much for your efforts. Keep the good work up with Leeds Rhinos Foundation. And hopefully we're not catching up in so long, if you know what I mean. Because it's been you were last running in tries for Featherstone against my beloved Lee Centurions. So I hope it's not so long until we're talking again.
Yeah, thanks for the invite. Really enjoyed it. It's been good. I'll hopefully see you soon.
Thanks a lot. And your winners, Wade Deacon, Champion Schools, Year 8 Boys Final winners, sponsored by Warners. It's Wade Deacon.